There were two houses, a happy house and an unhappy house. The wife from the unhappy house asks her husband to go and check what was the reason that the other house was so happy. So the husband from the unhappy house goes to the happy house and peeps in from a window. What he sees was that the wife from the happy house was mopping the floor when she suddenly heard a noise from the kitchen. She rushes towards the kitchen to see what was happening, and what she saw was her child had dropped down the vessel. So she started helping her. While all this was happening, the husband was walking through the way and he slipped and fell down. Hearing this, the wife from the kitchen rushes towards her husband to help him. She started apologizing and confronting that it was her mistake, that she had just left the bucket and the mop on the way, and that's why the husband had slipped and fell down. But the husband also starts apologizing and confronting that it was his fault, that he hadn't seen the water on the floor and he had slipped and fell down. While they were confronting each other, the child comes out of the kitchen and tells her parents that it was her fault that she had dropped down the vessel, and that's why her mother had to leave the work and come and help her. Now, the husband from the unhappy house was peeping in from the window, right? What he saw, he was shocked. Rather than blaming each other, they were confronting and apologizing and taking responsibilities for their own actions. Now, one thing that we learn from this story is that if you take responsibilities, then a lot of the problems can be solved. And if you're calm and collected, things may not go as worse. Thank you.